Crew led by crew chief Isaac Barnett, Angel Kent, and Ryan Sassano. We are underway. The Mercury had a chance to win the tip. The ball goes out of bounds, and the Fever will start it out. Aaliyah Boston, the Rookie of the Year candidate, dropping breezy to the floor and getting the easy deuce. Surveying. Onyewede with the shot clock low, rises and hits.
Here in there, they only have to play one-on-one, Phoenix does, against Boston, but now with her out, they'll look to double her a little bit more.
No Lexi Holm for Indiana today. She's out with a right shoulder injury. Nice find by D to Mick. I love that connection.
And Diana Trotz, you can see the double team by the Fever, and Onyewede taking advantage with the layup.
Sure, Sutton has checked in for the Mercury. Onyewede, she's in a groove early. Mitchell buries the triple.
Yeah, Mitchell being left-handed, she likes to go right, too.
Still a great pass from Taurasi.
Yeah, Turner didn't quite have the angle, but what's going to happen, and there's an easy pass inside because Phoenix didn't get back, but Turner, when she makes that shot.
Little hezzy, draws the foul, and an and-one opportunity. Smith might be a problem, Annie.
Yeah.
Turner getting the ball down low. Should three. Meg Gustafson battling for the O-board and is there for the putback.
Well, it's nice to have Megan Gustafson back.
Boston misses everything. Battle for the rebound, won by Indiana. Three on the way, Mitchell. Oh, that was wet.
Well, and that's weak side rebounding right there. You've got to find a player.
Vivian stops, pops. And Jefferson is there for the board. Mo Jeff, little hezzy. Okay. Here in the first quarter of play. Fever have led by as many as 10. Jefferson, step back. Okay. That was nice.
But she's so effective at that mid-range shot.
Kelsey Mitchell, what a take. Jefferson. Okay. I am loving what Jefferson is bringing to the table today. Nearly 17 a game, although that number has come down since Nikki Blue has taken over. Berger off the mark and a putback by Smith. Shot clock into single digits. Jefferson the blow by. Nice. Christy Wallace pulls it back out. Wheeler into Smith. Smith trying to find some room baseline and does. She's got a dozen. Gets it back to Taurasi. Taurasi up and in.
Diana Taurasi.
Berger. No. Great defense by Sophie. Shug Sutton. Oh, what a play, Shug. That was sweet. Wheeler wheeling around the key, leaving it for Saxton. That's easy. Taurasi doubled, leaving it for Breezy. Turner gathers, gets it back out. Shook Sutton for three. Sutton follows her miss. That's the way to hustle, Shook. Mitchell leaving it for Boston, spinning, and that is why she is a top candidate for Rookie of the Year. She senses the double, kicks it back out. Shot clock getting low. Wallace for three. Oh, I think she tried to impress Penny Taylor with that three.
Be patient on offense. They've got to execute on the offensive end. They've only got two assists, three assists. They're all from Diana Taurasi.
As Indiana goes to work with a five-point lead. Boston, double team, step through. Wow.
Yeah, Sissoko on her now, and as you said, the double team, she gets.
Alongside the Hall of Famer Ann Myers Drysdale, I'm Cindy Brunson. We're so glad you're with us. What adjustments do you want to see from Phoenix? As Turner. Great. Michaela Onyewede getting the ball to Mo Jefferson. Meg Gustafson buries the three.
And you know, you lose so much in Diana Taurasi, not just her scoring, her ability to get to the free throw line, her ability to pass the ball, help out on the defensive end. They'll call the foul on Sophie Cunningham on a block. So what player is going to want to step up for
I'm
the Mercury.
I'm going to say Amanda Gustafson. Her second three-point basket of it. Bouncing back to Cunningham. Shot clock very low. X-Factor letting him know. And the shot goes by Sophie.
Like to see her in the lane a little bit more.
NaLyssa Smith off the bounce. And an and-one opportunity. Give me pause, because that's how Kelsey Mitchell beat us in Indiana. Those 10 free throws. Gustafson at the cup. Wheeler's there for the rebound, and boy, does Indiana get out in a hurry.
Now, Wheeler was a WNBA All-Star MVP a few years ago at the end.
Boston showing why she was Rookie of the Month in May and June as Onyewere finds the bottom of the net. Also been to the free throw line more times.
And they turn the ball over.
Cannon at the cup. Cunningham, Turner, Jefferson, Sutton, and Dixon. Sutton defending Mitchell. Mitchell earns a trip to the free throw line. Picks up a dribble, bounces to Mitchell, and has it stripped by Jefferson. Bouncing to Onyewere, step through, and one opportunity. Terrific fast break. Berger for three. Oh, that hurt after that. Up next for Phoenix, tough road trip to LA. Sutton up and in. Now trying to beat the Mercury for a second time in a row. NaLyssa Smith has 22. Both of these teams looking to put the brakes on two-game slides.
I give credit to Indiana. They did a nice job forcing Phoenix to take time off the shot clock.
One possession game once again. Wheeler bouncing to Smith. Smith reversing beautifully. She's got 25. Sutton turning the corner against Wheeler. Pops it back out to Gustafson. Into Dixon, up and in. The last time Phoenix had a lead was 6-4 in the first quarter. Kelsey Mitchell attacking and finishing. Mitchell's got 17.
Tough shot.
Onyewere answering off the window. Sutton pulls it away from Berger, and Boston is right there. Played that beautifully. Mitchell, three on the way, is wet. Coach Nikki Blue drew up in that timeout. She only has one timeout remaining, and it's a turnover as Kelsey Mitchell fires for three and hits. She's now 3 points shy of 3,000 career. 23 on the day. Make it 3 three-pointers in this quarter. Cunningham into Gustafson. Meg around Smith, up and in.
Yeah, Nikki Blue wanted some contact down there.
Mitchell trying to go around the corner. Great help defense.
Whoa.
There it is. Mitchell, now a member of the 3,000 points scored club. Jefferson, shot clock and game clock almost identical. Cunningham, three hits.
Got
the third three-point make of the day. 1.8 seconds to go. And that is how this game will end.